everybody. This is Agent Cack. Welcome back to Kirby's Dream Land, a requested game by Aaron Radcliffe 1. Let's go on to stage 3, which is called Float Islands. Oh, Kirby, you're so silly. Yeah. Enemies have powers, but if you would swallow them, nothing happens. Yeah. A lot of classic enemies in here. Like, Waddle Doo, Shotzo, Bruno Bert, that snail thing, those fish down there, Squiddy McSquid. Yeah. Classic Kirby. And going that. Now, there are a few, like, hidden secrets to this game. And I'll try to remember where they are, but I'm not too sure if I'll remember where they are. Oh shit, where did you disappear? Ow, wow, 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 wow. I do not like those guys at all. Down here, there's a one up. Yeah. Fuck. Shit. Oh, I hate you, Gordo. There's a door down there, but there's a maximum tomato. Yum, 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 yum. Maximum tomato. Okay. Over here is more spicy chili. Okay, what's in here? On top of this boat. Ho ho! Health and one up! Yay! Okay, let's go in here. Take the warp star. Up. Blast a hole! And land in a whale. And get blasted someplace else. Okay! I forget what that is, but this is the third boss. This giant blimpy thing that's never seen in another Kirby game again. Yeah, I don't know why it's like Shotzo blimp something. Yeah, just keep blasting it with air. Stage 3 is completed! Yes! Stage 4! Bubbly Clouds! Holy fuck, look at all those Kirby's. Nope. Not up there. Yeah, since these are bubbly clouds, these really aren't, like, hard land masses. So you can, like, do whatever you want on them. Oh no! Scarfy, I'm sorry! Yeah, Scarfies explode in this game. And you cannot eat them. Because they would get very pissed off if you would try to eat them. Because they taste nasty. Yeah, and there's Parasol! And run for the door. Sir Kibble! One of the more classic Kirby enemies. Yeah, just like avoid everything here. Whoa, Scarfy attack. Avoid Sir Kibble. And fly over here. Up, 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 up. Avoid, avoid, avoid. I said avoid. Okay. Oh, bouncing Gordo. Wonderful. Shit. First death. Yeah. This game's rather short, too. So, I might have to think of a way to extend this. And what's over here? A secret passage! With another air blaster thingy. And a maximum tomato. And an extra life. And a door that I can't seem to enter. Oh, there we go. It's Cracko Jr.! Hello, Cracko Jr. Just spit out enemies at him. And Warp Star out of nowhere. And hold on just a second. Okay, there we go. And another one of these thingies that I'm not too sure what they are. Isn't there? Nope. Anything over here? No hidden passageway. Nope. Anything? No. Oh shit, Scarfy's back. Okay. And more spicy Indian food. And smashing through the bricks! Star bricks. I don't know what that's all about though, but time to climb! Climbing up. Climbing up. Kirby, that's too far. You landed a secret passage in the moon. Wait, was that another secret? Nope. I thought that was like a double secret. Oh shit. Missed that. Time to fight the boss! Cracko! For realsies this time. Yeah, along with Wispy Woods, I think Cracko is like one of the more popular bosses. There was a lot of games featuring Cracko. Yeah! Okay, Cracko is relatively easy, in this version at least. Just jump over him when he dashes you. And next time on Let's Play Kirby's Dream Land, we will be collecting the star and entering the fifth stage. So until next time, this is Agent Cack, and I am saying adios.